Back up, back up, back up, back up! Back up! Huh? He's kind of like one. Watch that tail, watch that tail. Haha. Matter of fact, shoot tail. Nope, miss tail. I gotta dispose of your face cannons, bro, because these things hurt. Oh, Toro. Aha. Wow, 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 wow. Uh-huh. Oh, and I forgot to save it. It does on certain parts, but when you're fighting an enemy, it does not save. If you clear a bandit camp, it does not save. And what I did was I cleared the bandit camp and forgot to save. And I was right next to the save thing and I forgot to do it. Wait, hold on. Before I do this, where is that convoy? All right, cool. Well, it marked that I cleared the convoy, but it doesn't mark. Okay. Oh, wait. The camp is complete. Hold on. Ah, the camp is complete and it is now home to machines. Got you. All right, that's not so bad. This is doable.
Make an interesting color for my armor.
I just need to find the best spot to where I won't run into a rock this time. Oh, wait a minute. Dummy, you have traps. Come on, get closer. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna plant traps first. You're roaring. Why are you roaring? What are you looking at? Turn away. Good thing. Come on, go around the rock. Alright, plant. Trap. You know, I didn't even think about this. I could play this from height. Oh, maybe not. Nope. Let me tell you, it did not like the trap I left. I know I could use the weapon if I can get to it, but that's if I can get to it. And I'm sorry, woman, but I'm not coming off this rock. Uh-oh. That's new. Are you mad? I can tell you right now, he's growling at me because he does not like the fact that I'm on a rock. Yeah. Nope. Nope. It's just whatever they tuned that robot to sound to. It does growl, but it doesn't sound like a dinosaur or a wolf or anything of that nature. It's like we're playing hot potato. So right now, his gun that I can use to shoot him with is between him and myself. Now, as soon as I come off this rock to where he can hit me, he will start running to me. So if I could come down. Don't you shoot me! See, he has laser weapons, and I have an arrow. This isn't fair. I can. But not with this one. No. A few if they're bullets, but not anything bigger than that. It's just him, but he's just so big. Oh wait, there's more people behind us. I just pray those are bandits and not anything more. The bandits will kill both of us. But he's more focused on me and not them. What's up? Yes. I could. But I will let them fight each other. That way, the robot will 100% kill the bandits. The robot is stuck. He is now looking up in the air. I took away his air weapon. Oh, that's where your gun is, behind your jaw. Ah, then I forgot about his face laser because they armed him with every fucking thing in the Russian military. Oh, he's big. Dynamite sticks. Yeah. Yeah. Right in your face. He has... Hey, go back up, go back up, go back up! What you gonna do? That's not right. You can't shoot me from there. Come on, give me something to shoot. Yeah, I don't know why you're backing up. He shot me off the mountain from in the mountain. Cause he's Oh, he fell over. Nice. Hit it where it hurts. Like, he has so many weak spots, and he's just so dangerous. And then in order to get to some weak spots, you have to knock off his armor, which isn't easy to knock off. He doesn't have much. I want to knock that damn gun off his face. I knocked one. Remind me to never do this again. Oh, your forehead is a sweet spot? Didn't like that. Didn't like that. Okay. Got it. I got it.